Hi, this is Ethan, and today we're going to learn about polygons. But what are polygons? Well, polygons must have sides, vertices, and angles. And it has to be a closed shape. What's a closed shape? That's like this one. A closed shape is the inside is separated from the outside. Like if you put an ant in a cage, there's no way for the ant to get out except if it's an open shape like this. So, and polygons have to be 2D shapes. That means if it's a 3D shape, then it's not a polygon. For now, let's check if all of these are polygons. Well, of course, rectangle is a polygon, but what about a circle? How many sides do it have? But the problem is, circle does not have any sides, vertices, or angles. So circle is not a polygon. What about this one? Well, polygons cannot have curved sides. So this one isn't too. And a parallelogram is. And a polygon is only a closed shape. That means a polygon cannot be like this. Okay.